jury at the era for Bar County, Florida, this ninth day of November 2007, find the defendant, Robert W. Allen, guilty of the offense.
He tried to pay for sex in a public bathroom, and jurors said the local lawmaker is guilty. Good evening, everyone. I'm Martha Sigalski.
I'm Jim Payne. That verdict sent State Representative Bob Allen walking from the courtroom with a severely damaged career and reputation.
Brevard County Bureau Chief Dan Billow shows us jurors never heard from Allen himself.
Leave the jury at the era, Brevard County, Florida, this ninth day of November 2007, find the defendant, Robert W. Allen, guilty of the offense.
State Representative Bob Allen's attorneys decided not to present any evidence or testimony to the jury. They decided not to put Allen on the witness stand to deny the story told by Titusville police officer Daniel Cavanaugh. It was he who said Allen walked into his bathroom stall, closed the door, and agreed to perform a sex act on the officer and to pay the officer $20.
I am innocent. I have done nothing wrong. My family, my God, and my good constituents know that, and we're not going to stop until we get that justice.
Instead of presenting a traditional defense, Allen's attorneys argued to the jury that the prosecutor had failed to prove Allen broke the law. But the jury disagreed with the defense's interpretation of the law. Defense attorneys also may have looked for some sympathy from the jury.
And you don't ruin somebody's life. You don't ruin somebody's reputation. You do not ruin them on this kind of evidence.
He says prosecutors broke some technical rules and he's promising to move for a new trial. The maximum sentence for Allen's crime, solicitation of prostitution, is 60 days in jail. But Allen, as a first-time offender, may not serve any jail time at all. In Vieira, Brevard County, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.
Now, the judge sent Allen's sentencing for November 15th, but it may have to be delayed because state law requires defendants in prostitution-related crimes to undergo HIV testing before sentencing.